This is the journey so far. Mr. Blessed Choral Ghana was founded 3 years ago by two selfless and dedicated men, Mr. Ironi Adotete and Mr. Samuel Padova. This was achieved with the help of one of the world's finest choral music composers, Dr. Ken Kafui. The name Mr. Blends was coined by Mr. Ironi Adotete, and the word misty was derived from the word mysterious, which literally means difficult or impossible to understand, explain, or identify. Hence the name Mr. Blends, which means a blend of mysterious voices. The choir was formed to evangelize and minister the gospel of our Lord through sacred Christian music. And also support the less privileged in the society by means of rendering charity services as required by every Christian. A journey of 1,000 miles, they say, begin with a step. The group started with a very few dedicated members who also shared in the goals, direction, and purpose of the choir. As time went on, the group encountered several difficult challenges. Just to mention few, some members resorted to chronic truancy, others indirectly withdrew their involvement and services for their personal reasons. Teaching of songs became quite a hurdle as a result of inadequate music directors. Printing of music score sheets and transporting members to various programs to minister was difficult due to low financial status and many more. This compelled some founding members like Mr. Emmanuel Owusu-Jesse and Brother Albert Oyote to freely offer their will to help the leadership of the choir. In spite of all these challenges, the group still pursued on achieving its goals by not relenting to these negativities. The group so far, by the grace of God, has had the opportunity to perform in various church services, seminars, weddings, and events in and around the metropolis. Just to mention few is the book launch of Dr. Ken Kafui at the Christ the King Parish. The Teshe Aboma, Peniel, Nijon, and Bethlehem Presbyterian Church, the St. Anne and Joachim Kalik Church, the Teshe Central Seventh-day Adventist Church, the Assemblies of God Church, the United Church, and many more. The choir, after several performances, has gained the admiration of many choral music lovers and as a result inspired the quest of other interested choristers to join the group. This has eventually increased the size of the choir to about 35 dedicated active members. Currently, the choir is fortunate to have its first patron, Mr. Gideon Neil Lamte, who has also allowed his beautiful wife, Mrs. Rose Lamte, to join the choir. After several hard work and determination, the choir has been able to successfully organize its maiden Christmas concert. This took place on December 18, 2016 at Nijon Presbyterian Church, dubbed Festival of Nine Lessons and Carol, which saw many choral music lovers and dignitaries troop in to celebrate the significance of the birth of our Lord Jesus Christ. This was then followed by another successful maiden Mother's Day concert in May 21, 2017, which was also dubbed Mothers, Our Love, Our Pride, at Nijon Presbyterian Church, which saw the likes of Dr. Ken Kafui and music directors from Tamale Youth Choir and the Northern Symphony Orchestra.
Yeah.
spectacular performance that night, the regular slogan of the choir, "Sing Praises to God," was changed to "Give Your All," and the response, "I Will," by Mr. Gideon Neil Lamptey. This, he said, is to urge every member of the choir to devote his or her resources for the cause of the group. The choir once again on 25th June 2017 was privileged to feature on Pan African TV to perform on television. This opportunity gave the choir an ample mileage and recognition in the country and other African countries as positive feedback keeps pouring in. Later on this year, the choir was nominated by the Ghana Youth Choir Choral Award scheme in the Christmas Concert of the Year category, together with top giants like Harmonious Choral, Vocal Essence Choral, and Gramophone Ghana. The choir lost to Vocal Essence Choral by placing second on the poll. In the quest to enhance good health, better voice production, and professionalism in our performance, the leadership of the choir has slated the seashore as one of the venues for rehearsals where all necessary exercises are performed. Ebenezer, this is how far the Lord has brought us. Thanks to every member of the Misty Blends Choral for their immense support and sacrifice, especially to the technical team for making this a reality. We are glad you are here once again to share in our joy and success as we get inaugurated and also treat you to some hymns and choral music. Don't hesitate to call on the service of Misty Blends Choral for your weddings, parties, corporate events, seminars, and church services. Long live Misty Blends Choral. God bless you all.